guys, I'm Jack.
I'm Thea.
And today we're with the You Do It Dance Foundation, bringing you some inclusive street dance, different moves, different grooves, and just different feel to it as well, okay? So I've been doing loads of different things with various wheelchair users and dancers with learning difficulties over the past 12 to 18 months as well. So hopefully you guys can take something from this, maybe create your own little routines with some of the grooves that we're doing, and then hopefully we'll see you soon as well. Okay, let's get to it. Six, back, six, seven. So guys, Thea's going to be doing a seated version. I'm going to do a version where we stood up. So take your pick on which one you prefer to do. You might give both a try, see which one you feel more comfortable with. Okay, let's get to it. So, first move we're going to do is we're going to take one hand and we're going to punch forward. From there, we're going to push the other arm forward as well. Good, let's try that again. So we go, forward and forward. Good. From there, all we're going to do is two little grooves, okay? For those that are standing up, we're going to do like a little step of it as well. Okay, so we're going to groove over to this side. It's going to go groove, and then groove, okay? And again, have that little step of it as well. Five, six, seven, we go. One, and two, and three, and four. Good, let's go again. Same speed, you ready? Five, six, seven, we go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Yeah, and remember, have that little bounce of it as well. All right, have a little groove to it. I don't want to see anyone standing still or sitting still. I want you all moving, I want you all grooving. Okay, let's try again. Five, six, same speed. Five, six, seven, we go. Forward, and groove, and groove. Good, okay, from there, we're gonna pull back on that first arm again. It's gonna go pull, and then switch arms, pull, and we've got two big pumps. It's going to go pump and pump. Good. Let's add that on. Five, six, nice and slow. Six, seven, we go. Arm forward and forward. We go groove and groove. Pull it back, pull and pull. We go up and up. Okay, one more time slow, and then we'll try all that together fast. All right, let's give it a go. We go five, six, five, six, seven, bring it forward. Go one and two. Groove it. Yeah. Pull it back. We go pull and pull. Bring it up and up. Yeah. All right. Let's try it faster, yeah? We'll do it three times. Okay. We got five, six, seven, front forward. Go up. Boom, boom, pull, pull and up, up. Yeah. Let's go again. All ready? We got five, six, seven, we go. And a punch, punch, and groove, groove, pull, pull, and up, up. One more time. Six, five, six, seven, we go. And forward, and groove. Pull back, bring it up. Nice, good stuff. I think they've got that.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's carry on. All right. So, we've gone up, up, okay? From here, we're going to throw this arm out to the side. Bring the other arm out to the side. Okay, cool. So, we're up, we go. To the side, good. From there, we have like a little angel. We're gonna throw our arm out like this. Like a little feather, we like a little feather. Bring it out this, good. So we're up, five, six, seven. So we go to the side, bring it out, good. And remember, add your own little groove to it as well, okay? So when you come out to the side, you might like really lean with it, okay? It's completely up to you. Add your own little flavor to it as well, all right? So we're up, we go. Five, six, seven, nice and slow. To the side, bring it out, good, not bad. One more time, slow. Five, six, seven, we go. To the side, bring it out, good, not bad, not bad. Let's try it from the top, nice and slow, yeah?
Yeah.
Let's do it. So we go forward, groove, and groove. We pull. One, two, bring it up. to the side. We go. One and two. Bring it out. Woo. Woo. Nice. Good stuff. Let's go one more time. Nice and slow. Six, seven, we go. Forward. To the side. Good. Pull it back. One. Bring it up. Nice. Bring it out. And out. Three and knee. Nice. Good stuff. Let's try it fast. I think we've got it.
Yeah, okay. Let's do it.
Let's do it. We go. Five, six, five, six, seven. We go. Forward one. And groove. Pull. Bring it up. Side. Lean, lean. Nice. Well done. Let's do two more. Okay. We go. Five, six, seven. We go. And one, two, three, four. Pull. Pull and up. Side, side, lean, lean. Good. All right. Let's try it one more time. Fast. I'm going to turn the music up so we really get into that groove now. Okay. Are we ready? Five, six, seven, we go. Forward one. And groove. Pull. Bring it up. To the side. And lean. Nice. Let's do it one more time. Let's do one more. All right. Let's do one more. I'm feeling it. Yeah? Babe, you feeling it?
I'm feeling
We're
it.
We're feeling it. All right, let's go. Five, six, seven, we go. Hit one. Hey, pull. Bring it up to the side. Nice. Well done, guys. Well done.
Looks good.
Okay, let's do the legs a little bit. So we're going to the side, to the side. This bit, even though we're actually starting this bit on a five, it's going to take four, okay? We're going to do all four moves, all right? My arms are going to come to this side. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring this arm into the middle, okay? I'm going to come up. I'm going to go to the other side, so my arms shoot out this way now. And I come up. And I go back again. Bring it up. And then one more time to the side and bring it up. Okay, for those that are stood up and doing my version, we're going to do this as a slide. Okay, so we're going to come out to the side. I'm going to step over that way as well. So it's going to go slide, up, slide, up, get, slide, up, slide, and up, get. And for those that are sat down, really use that upper body, really get that groove. Okay, really go for it. All right, let's just try those four slides together. Okay. We're gonna go slow first once, and then we're gonna do it fast. Ready? We got five, six, seven, nice and slow. Go one and two, three and four. And again, five and six, seven and eight. All right, let's try it fast, okay? Twice, six, seven, we go. One and two, good. Last one, hey. Nice. One more time and then we're going to add it from the top. Six, seven, we go. And one, and two, and three, and four. Nice. Good stuff. Another thing that you might think about, guys, is your levels, okay? So you might, even if you're sat down, you might get nice and low with it. And then really bring that chest up as well, okay? For those that are following me, nice and low on your slides. And then bring it up as well, okay? We're going to try it slow from the top. Once, and then we do it fast, twice, okay?
Okay, get ready.
Six, five, six, seven, we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, up, seven, eight, to the side. One, two, wave, woo, woo, we go. Slide, and up, out, and up, two more, out. Up, last one. Good. Woo! All right, let's do it fast then. You ready? Five, six, seven, we go. Punch and groove and pull. Bring it up, side. Wave it out. Slide. Good, two more. Last one. Hey. Nice. All right, last time, last time. All ready? Five, six, seven, we go. Forward one. And groove. Good. Pull it nice and big. To the side. Woo. Woo. Slide. Hey. Last one. Yeah.
Woo.
Okay, one more time. But this time, when we finish here, to finish the routine, I want you to have four counts, just grooving, freestyling, have a little bounce, all right? Ready to go straight back into it. Okay, so it's gonna go up, and then groove, six, seven, eight, and then straight back into it. Okay, we're gonna give it a go. All right, straight away. All ready? Six, seven, we go. One, groove, pull. Bring it up, side, slide. Ready to freestyle? Freestyle, six, seven, let's go again. We're going forward. Yeah. Bring it up. Slide. Slide. Yeah. Freestyle. Hey. Ho. Nice. Five, six. Well done, guys. So that is your all-inclusive street dance routine. Different grooves, different moves there for you. Have a little play with different combinations. Like say, you might come up with your own little routine as well. Okay? See you later, guys.
Bye.